Christina El Moussa is embracing the summer with a light and breezy new do. The flip or flop star shared a photo with her followers on Instagram last week showing off her lightened, shorter waves and bronzed makeup. Short and sassy, El Moussa captioned the photo. All about the beach waves and bronzed waves. Her followers were huge fans of the new look. I don't think changing anything would ever take away from this astonishing beautiful woman. One wrote. Love the new haircut. Absolutely beautiful. Another added. A third love-struck Instagram user commented, My God, you are the most beautiful woman alive, the woman of my dreams. Some even surmised that El Moussa was primping for her new beau, British TV personality Ant Anstead. In March, she raved over the new man in her life after her split from husband Tariq El Moussa in a birthday social media post. At the end of 2017, I was lucky enough to be introduced to this guy through a mutual friend, she began. He has already grounded me in so many ways and I'm so grateful for him. Ant Anstead is an amazing dad to his children and also great with mine, driven and talented, humble and kind, patient and a great listener, fun and hilarious, spiritual and to top it all off he's hot AF, she continued. Happy 39th birthday gorgeous. Even Tariq seems to be happy with the direction his ex's life has taken. I think he's a really nice guy, to be honest with you. I know he has kids. I know he has a TV show, the flip or flop star told Entertainment Tonight on June 12. My kids talk about him and I've met him a few times and he seems like a really nice guy,